It's homecoming at Livingstone College, and Blue Bear Nation put their best foot forward, looking to cap off a festive weekend in Salisbury with a win over Fayetteville State. The Broncos, however, had other ideas. At least Courtney Concepcion did. Concepcion with a big day for the Broncos. He threw for a touchdown pass. He ran for a touchdown pass. He put on quite a show at Alumni Stadium. Now, he was human. He did throw three interceptions. One of them coming here in the third quarter, Devontae Harmon making a nice play on the ball. Livingstone is in business. But the Blue Bear offense could get nothing going against Fayetteville State all day long. Craig Murdoch sacked by Aaron Patterson and Travis Mategi. Meanwhile, Concepcion was racking up over 300 all-purpose yards. Hits Xavier Molina Williams here. That would lead to a Bronco field goal. Fayetteville State ruins homecoming. Well, they won the game. They didn't ruin homecoming. How can you ruin homecoming at Livingstone College? The Blue Bears dancing, baby. I'm Sam Smith, inside the game.